State a vigil was held for the Americans who were recently kidnapped in Mexico. The vigil was held at a church outside Lake City where all four of the kidnapped victims are from. Friends and family of the victims filling the seats, showing their respects. And the four victims had traveled from South Carolina to Mexico for a cosmetic surgery, but were captured by drug cartel factions where two of the Americans were killed.